previously on Primal Tendencies. After several unsuccessful attempts to catch fish at the stream using primitive methods, I decided to dedicate a couple of days to make a double basket fish trap. I used seep willow and desert willow stems to weave this primitive trap. Now it's time for the arduous task of carrying this trap down to the stream at the bottom of the canyon to see if it will work. Once again, I have failed to catch fish. I assume that the fish hide in deeper water during the winter and probably don't eat much. Spring is approaching, so hopefully the fish will soon return and I will have another opportunity to catch those elusive creatures.